everyone. Today I'll show you how to remove the mirror glass from Audi A1 2010 model. This, you can see, is breaking. We will change with a new one. Push down here with the plastic removal tool. Put here on the top. Okay, release all the clips. After that, there are just these plastic clips. Disconnect the wires. Okay, this is we have here a new one. Reconnect the wire. Okay. Put it in place and after that push. But push not in one place, your force in one place. Put more fingers on the surface. And this is it. Your new mirror in place. Thank you. And bye bye.